All right, looks like we are going for a mining run. I need some oil. Get lucky today. Go ahead and walk in case I run into some fruit. You just never know. nada. Moving on. Mining gives me plenty of time to drink. Okay, sorry. Alpha, how's it going? I guess I'm not paying enough attention. I need more oil. Just get rid of that. That's annoying. Much better. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Wrong keyboard. Now I feel stupid. Wrong keyboard again. Oh my god. What's going on, imp? Vandal, hey, good to see you. Thanks for stopping in, man. Hey, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. The more the merrier. You guys are way above my level on this for sure. I'm just BSing around. Nothing to do and plenty of time to kill. Haven't streamed in a while. I thought I'd get it back up and running. Most of the time in this game, I'm doing shit entirely too boring to stream. Like now. I'm gonna figure what the hell. Wanna look everything over and make sure the stream is still running all right. So far it looks to be pretty good. Not sure why my bot's not working right, but I'll get that figured out in the next day or so, and everything will be okay. I'm a newbie miner because I don't hardly ever mine, and the only time I do, I'm looking for oil. Keep the taxi running. Okay, let me write this down real quick and I'll hit you up when I'm done here. Are you gonna be around for a while? This mining run probably won't take very long. Like I said, I'm a newbie at it and not very good. Conquering Rome? Really? Oh, do tell. Now you got me curious. Oh, fair enough. Total War. Cool, I haven't played it. Fair enough. I spend my time between this and Armored Warfare, but I only play on the European server there anymore. I still play War Thunder quite a bit, and PlanetSide 2 when I need to take my aggressions out on somebody. PlanetSide 2, still one of my all-time favorites. I love that game. And as far as first-person shooters go, it's just amazing how many people. Yeah, like I said, man, I play on the Euro server because the game is alive and well there. The US server, as far as I'm concerned, is dead. And a PlanetSide 2, if you like fast-paced first-person shooters, it's pretty good simply because there's so many people in a single battle at one time. It's horrendous. If you're new at it like I am, you just get farmed. For real. Yeah. I've gone into battles where I've been killed every 30 seconds for like 45 minutes. It's insane. Fair enough. Yeah, I totally understand. Yeah. And anytime you got somebody camping a spawn, it's just horrible. 'Cause they'll kill you as soon as you run out the door. But like I said, I'm a huge fan of PlanetSide 2 simply because there's so many people in a single battle. It's unbelievable how much fun it is. Well, it's good. I mean, as long as you don't have people acting stupid. Yeah, definitely. I've actually got a couple of videos loaded up to my YouTube channel, and basically, I got farmed. I really did. It was when I first started playing it, and I'm still noob at the game. And yeah, getting farmed for stats isn't really cool, but whatever. Now and then it's fun. Primary reasons I like this game is because it's so horribly hard to get bored. There's so much to do. get bored playing this game is because you're broke. That's all there is to it. It's actually real cash economy MMO. Yeah. You can withdraw money out of the game if you make any. You know, most people play it just for fun. No, I haven't. I haven't even talked to Ronnie on Facebook in a good while. Not sure exactly what he's up to. I know Jackie walked away from Armored Warfare, and I still talk to him on Facebook occasionally. He's been pretty busy. Got a new business going. Everything's going pretty good for him, I guess. My brother-in-law, Mark Wolf on a Hill, he still plays with Medic and some of the guys. They've got their own clan now. They formed a new battalion and run together a lot, but I haven't played enough to even get involved. Well, my bot's not completely broken. I guess she is up to doing something today. Okay, time for a couple of blueberries soaked in 100 proof. They're delicious. Yeah, if you want, man, I can find out the name of their battalion. Or you can, I don't know if you can search on there by name. I don't remember. It's been so long since I've messed with it. But yeah, I can get you in contact with those guys if you'd like, man. Or, I don't know, we're Facebook friends, aren't we? Hit me up on there and I'll shoot you the info. Like I said, I haven't played on the U.S. server in ages. They completely changed the game recently and reset everything. Crew skills and retrofits and all that, you'd have to go in and redo everything on all of your vehicles, because they reset the whole thing. But if you jump on there, you probably got quite a bit of gold sitting there waiting for you because of the changes that they made. Yeah, it was pretty intense. I got on there and looked at it right after they made the changes. And it just disgusted me. I spent an hour and a half just trying to reset crew skills. It was a nightmare for me. This game, I've been playing just over a year. Managed to do okay, met some decent people. Got a pretty good clan on here. They call them societies. Same. Same drill, different name. Yeah, the ads on here suck. One of these days I'll yeah, it's free to play. It's free to play, but in order to play and enjoy the game, you're either gonna work your ass off or you're gonna deposit. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you a bit. But there's a mentoring program. You get a mentor. They teach you the basics, teach you what not to do, how not to be stupid. And, you know, 9 times out of 10, people will still be stupid anyway. But hey, whatever. To each their own. Get up here to my next point to drop. Oh, baby on the way. Congratulations. And I must say, if he's born the 17th of July, he's going to be fucking awesome. That's my birthday. Yeah. Okay. Check this grim looking bastard out. Love that mask. It's one of my favorite new toys. Oh, hey, anytime, man. If I can be helpful, I will. Awesome. Well, if you're talking about, hey, how's it going, Paul? If you're talking about Entropia Partners, I don't know what they did to their site, but they really screwed everything up. It doesn't really work all that well anymore. To be honest with you, if you get into this game, you really enjoy it, and you don't want to deposit, get yourself a PayPal account. Go to dollarclicks.com, do surveys for real cash. They will deposit directly to a PayPal account. No, you don't have to go through Steam. You can actually get the game downloaded directly from their website. Let me pull that up real quick. Let's see. Yeah, Paul, Dollar Clicks is actually pretty cool. It's Dollar Clicks with an X. Like I said, they are pretty awesome. And one of the guys I game with on here made over $130 last month just doing surveys for cash. Yeah, I will definitely do that, man. I may not do it here and then next few minutes or hours, but yeah, definitely I'll get in there and we'll chat, man, because it's been a long time since I talked to you, dude, and shit, a lot of catching up to do, I'm sure. If you got a kid on the way, I missed a lot. I can tell you right now, if he's a week early, he's gonna have a sense of sarcasm second to none. Trust me. Since last time we talked, my oldest daughter and her boyfriend bought a house. She's got Well, hey, thanks, Paul. I appreciate it. Uh-oh. Hold on, phone. Sounds great, Paul. I appreciate that actually somebody looks my stuff up. Like I said, it's been a while since I did any streaming, so I'm just starting to get everything ramped back up with summer here, and just playing around, doing something horribly boring like this gives me the opportunity to interact. Oh, so you've been playing that long? Awesome. Well, if you've stuck around the game for 8 months, you're pretty much a fan of the game. You like it, which is good. I mean, you get new players in that get frustrated and pissed off the first few days and rage quit. That's not good for the game's economy. And to me, that's like the most important part of the mentoring program, is giving new players a decent start. Oh man, you got me beat. But I leveled up my melee skills as well. If I hadn't touched melee at all, and Mind Force and all that garbage, I'd probably be level 30 laser sniper by now, and have serendipity and all that happy shit. But I'm here to have fun, enjoy the game, see what kind of experience it is. I'm not really worried about trying to be a pro at it. Don't really care. I See, that's bad. And I haven't been a mentor that long, but I really try to help new players out get started and get a feel for everything in the game and more what not to do than anything else. I got company out here. But yeah, having a good mentor is very important. Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I might have to do something about that so all caps isn't completely disabled. Yeah, I know who you're talking about, and I haven't really dealt with them much. Oh, hey, look at there. I'm just being lazy and more shooting the breeze than anything else at this point. Let me go ahead and suck up this claim and take a piss break. I'll be right back. Yeah, what's her name? Oh yeah, I've seen Ava around. All right, I'll be right back. I won't be doing that healing job. 2.5 hours. I'm not ready to dedicate that time to it until migration starts. I'm really a little concerned about how the new loot system is going to affect migration. I made pretty decent cash last year healing hunters, but we'll just have to see how the new loot system shakes out before migration starts. I'd like to be able to do tutorial videos and how-to stuff, and it's just not my thing. I don't have that kind of patience. To me, most of that stuff seems entirely too scripted. I'm just not into it. Good Lord. Come on, give me some oil, damn it. Stop teasing me. Just my luck, that guy's car I passed a while ago has already mined all this out. And it just pissed me off, but hell with it. Who cares? No point in getting butthurt about it. It's a game. Good Lord, really? Come on now. Give me something. Damn, how much oil have I got? Not enough. A new loot system is supposed to be this month. We got 2 updates left before the end of the month. So it's looking like either next week or the week after, and of course depends on the developers, but I'm a little skeptical on the new loot system and everything associated with it. I'm gonna withhold my opinions until we actually see what happens. It could possibly throw eco hunting completely out the window, which really bothers me. It's a busted ass to try and hunt eco as much as humanly possible. If it kills that, you know, some of the weapons that are unlimited and complete garbage now, like the man MPH, might actually be worth something. We'll just have to see. Like I said, I'm gonna withhold my opinions until we see what happens. It's just one of those things. I'm up in the air on it. is not convinced it's going to be good or bad until I see it. Damn it, man. Come on, really? This is making me look like a complete shit miner. Yeah, I gotta agree with you on that, Paul, but, you know, if loot calculations are, as they say, associated to your skill level and gear, it could go one way or the other. You know, it could be a good or a bad thing. We just have to see. To be honest with you, I think when they first put it in, it's going to be screwy. It may take weeks for them to get it right, which will put it right into the migration. And that's going to really upset a lot of people. And I agree with you. If they fill it in with more and better loot, you know, like more item drops, that'd be fine. But we'll just have to see. You know, it's one of those things. It's a major change in the game, and it really could go either way. Damn it, I gotta get off this island. There's jack shit here. Moving on. Let's check this one here out. Hey, look there. I'll take that, thank you very much. I can use all the help I can get. My mining skills suck so bad. But I've spent a lot of time hunting, repair skilling, and crafting, and I've neglected mining for the most part simply because I rarely come out ahead mining, and it's just boring. It really is. As you can see, I'm sitting here drinking and shooting the breeze, not really accomplishing much as far as mining goes. Never really have. Could be that I've just got noob equipment and noob skills. I don't know, I don't care. I don't mine much. I mine for oil and that's about it. And that's nothing unusual. No resources. Cause you're freaking noob. Nobody cares. As far as the new loot system goes, I'm holding up that wait and see attitude. It's either going to be good or bad. If it's bad, it's going to be really bad. What? Don't pass up a big pile of shit. Yeah, it's not even a big pile of shit. It's a pathetic pile of shit. Give me something. There you go. Thank you. I'm still convinced Mind Dark hates me. Gimme. Well, that's enough of that. I can't tell you this much. Mind Arc and mining don't hate me near as much as trying to hunt Phaphoids. I did absolutely nothing but lose out every time I hunted those guys. I think after this I may go hunt some Argos just for kicks. They seem to want to pay me to kill them. Nada. Damn it. One day, 5 or 10 years from now, I might actually be a really skilled player. At this point, I don't really give a shit. I'm in this for fun. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to change that message because the Hellhound Brigade Big Air competition is never gonna happen again. I think I'm the only active player left in the Hellhound Brigade. But by all means, if you want to watch tanks trying to catch air, check that out on my YouTube. Big air competition was a lot of fun. We had good times. A lot of trash talking. A lot of cheers. Some of it was pretty impressive. One of the things that I enjoyed about the loot in the ammo in this is, you know, if you're getting shrapnel and you're getting ammo and loot, you can cycle a lot of pads in one hunt and make a lot of skills and better chances at globals. You know, I'm addicted to swirly crack as much as the next guy. We'll just have to see how things pan out. So far, this is looking to be a typical mining run for me. I've only actually made profit mining one time. And this was a small run just to get some oil together to slap in my quad. Spending some time wandering around doing absolutely nothing but drinking. So far it's working out pretty good. If this mining run turns out to be complete garbage, who cares? I got a buzz. It's like drinking and fishing. If you don't catch anything, catch a buzz. No point in being bored to death.
What's up, Warden?
What's up, dawg?
Sam, man.
Look, you know we got a party tonight, Playboy. What you drinking?
I'm drinking Chrissy all night long.
I'm about to do donuts in this year. I'm gonna spin the cut in a second, Claire.
For sure, I'm gonna follow you.
Back to the early 90s here.
Yeah. I fuck these hoes after our show. With this, we slang, freak, bitch. Do your thing, do your thing. Benz, Vets, Hummers, Jets, Rolex, Mosex. Television, head, rest, 20 inches, nothing less. Every day, ice out, nigga, play. Lights out, M, period, fresh, comma. Your wife is my baby mama. God damn, motherfucker, she's a good dick sucker. What the fuck, hold on. Everybody, get your roll on.
Everybody get your roll on. Oh, disclaimer, this is explicit lyrics. OMG.
Number one.